Hey guys, hope you're well. Today's video is a good one for you. It is a Primark homeware haul. Now, who don't love a Primark haul? Especially the homeware department. Primark is always at the top of its game. It's so on trend. It always knows what's out and about. It never misses a trick. Do you know what I mean? So let's start. Firstly, I'm forever moaning about battery life on my phone, and the world and his dog seems to already have a power bank, and I think I'm probably one of the only people who haven't yet. So I picked up, let me put this bag down. So I picked up a power bank, charging power for when you need it most. So it charges phones, iPods, game consoles, MP3 players, cameras, sat navs, and that was £8, which I didn't think was too bad considering I'm forever looking for a plug. So in the back of a motor or on a train, I've always got my own charge now, so all good. Anyone who knows me knows I'm legit obsessed with rose gold. Anything rose gold, near enough, I will buy. Don't quite know why. Think I might have been a magpie in a past life. Maybe I should get regressed and find that out. But anyway, for today, the first rose gold item I picked up was 3 over door hooks for £2. How good is that? So that's not even a pound a hook. Happy days. So you can put like a dressing gown on your door or anything you want to hang up really. Love them. Also, following the rose gold theme, a little fake plant. What's it say it's called? Doesn't actually say what it's called, I don't think. But yeah, lovely little plant, got a few stones in it. And I thought that was nice. You could put that anywhere, in a little toilet, on your desk. More rose gold. I got 3 of these, all identical sizes and stuff. Again, don't quite know what I'm going to put in it yet, but I thought they're great for just like little storage ideas. You can put things in them. Everything always needs a little home, always need a bit of storage. It's not going to take me long to fill them, believe you me. If you watched my what's in my bag video, you'll know I love a little bit of hand sanitizer and hand gels. So I picked up a couple of these. Like, you know, at the queuing bit, when you're at the till and you're just waiting, they've got great little pots of odds and sods and bits and bobs. And I always end up just grabbing a few little hand gels and stuff. So this one's the Tropical Twist, and this one's the Floral Crush. They've got seals on, so I can't smell them. Let's do the lid. Oh, can't really smell that tropical. It smells quite fresh, but it's not got much of a smell. Oh, that's quite a good one. Lovely. Got myself a little marble effect notebook with a rose gold binder. Very nice. 2 of my favourite things, rose gold and a little bit of marble effect. And that was only £2.50. Can't go wrong. To write down your little notes and whatever. I believe this is meant to be a makeup bag, but it was such a good size. And it's marble with like a rose gold going through it. So again, had to have it. Don't know what's going in it yet. But thought something like that's good for an overnight trip, like something to whack a sponge in, a couple of products, something like that. Almost like a bit of a wash bag or something. £4. I got myself a reed diffuser in the scent mango and passion fruit. Lasts up to 8 weeks. And even the little lid is rose gold. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to smell that. It's got a stopper in and whatnot, but I'm sure it's stunning. There's your little reeds. Lovely. And the last item I got, because everyone knows how much I love a bit of Disney, was a Mickey Mouse LED light. How cute's that? He was £12. I don't quite know where I'm going to put it yet, but I had to have that. Bit of Mickey Mouse, bit of Disney. Loves it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's haul. Please let me know in the comments what other videos you'd like to see and maybe any other hauls you'd like me to do. Thank you so much for tuning into the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. Make sure you're all subscribed and come back next week. Bye!